It's not going to go the T's way, unfortunately, and with Faven finding two, makes things a little bit more awkward for Mad Lions from here. JL can't get the frag when the scout had found that tag. Now it is the player deficit for Mad Lions here. Kay on the back of the fading smoke, but taken out quite quickly.
Ooh, Spitty. Sharp one through the doors. Just strafing and connecting with the wall bang. Looking to stop that cross at long, but Borup can't finish him. We will be in a position to win the round here. Open plant as well, but Ral's looking to come in and just trade Spitty.
Ooh.
Whoa, jump it up, Borup. He's going to be spotted, and things are getting dicey, but Borup goes forward. Big flash sets him up for success. Spitty looking for the jump shot. It's not going to work, and Borup wins that 1-on-2 to keep Dust2 looking clean for Mad Lions.
Some big old damage to come through for